With that, we're down to one last contestant in Los Angeles who's hoping to bring his own unique style to the stage.
My name is Dustin Payne. I'm 25 years old, and I'm from Columbus, Georgia.
Everybody gets burnt. If you play with fire, you live and you learn.
That is one fancy hat.
Thank you.
I like it.
Pinky ring blinging, Cadillac leaning.
What's your favorite thing to do when you're not dancing?
Oh, when I'm not dancing. I was about to say street perform.
Do you go and do the street performing?
Yes, on Hollywood Boulevard every once in a while.
Yeah. Do you? Yeah. Let's get it. You didn't wear one of those funny suits,
No.
Should I be waving at Snoopy, going, hey,
no,
it's
no,
me?
No. I look just like this.
Hope today I can really show those judges what I'm made of, full of personality, full of life, and I'm ready to take that next step.
Hey.
I love your walk up here. What's your name?
My name is Dustin Payne.
And where are you from?
I'm from Columbus, Georgia. Woo, woo!
And what got you started into dancing?
My mom started actually a dance ministry for her church. It grew for me. I wanted to learn more. So I moved out here where the L.A. pop culture is. So
how long did you move here?
2 years ago.
I
drove all the way from Georgia, 32 hours. Longest drive of my life.
Wow. Well, this is your time. Let's see it.
Let's go.
And cue music.
I'm OG, y'all new to the game.
Your transitions from one move to the other was out of this world. I loved it, especially ones when you would turn and come off of the floor. I don't know how you don't have serious knee problems.
Oh, I did from superforming on Hollywood. I have.
Oh, he has.
You too. I love the vocabulary of movements that you have. A lot of times when people do this style, they kind of stay in one level and one note, but you have just a lot of vocabulary, and I super enjoyed it.
Thank you.
As you
so
can
much.
Probably tell.
Catch you by surprise.
I sort of know when Mary's going to scream like that, and I'm prepared for it, but when she does it like that, it goes. I loved when you were juking across the stage and you were doing the finger. Show me whatever you do there.
Wow.
Do you do that in church, did you say?
A little bit of it, yes.
Really?
Not all of it.
But the gliding.
Yes, the gliding.
Up and down the aisles.
Yes. Oh.
Devil's pulling you one way, God's pulling you the other. Ugly! I believe people will pick up a telephone and vote for you.
Yes, sir.
All right.
You did stuff that I haven't seen anyone do before. That finger thing was insane. It was so cool. And it was just so much fun, and you're really good at what you do.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
I feel for him because he drove all the way across the country.
How many hours?
32.
Can you get him somewhere even quicker than that, Mary?
Woo! Woo!
Yes!
Thank you.
Yes!
We got it.
Terrific. Okay, so no more places left, everybody.